not so long ago, I told you about the Nigerian mercenary judges that the Gambian president Yahya Jammeh is using to promote his personal agenda in Gambia. And then he pays them a lot of money so long as they will do whatever Gambian judges refuse to do, like sentencing journalists and activists to jail. One of them is this woman, Justice E.O. Dada. Gambians are still asking her to produce the evidence of being a judge, by the way. Last week, this woman sentenced the main opposition leader, that is Osano Dabe, to 3 years in prison. That is like, you know, when we're having an election in Nigeria, for President Goodluck Jonathan to bring in a judge from Ghana to sentence Muhammadu Buhari to 3 years in prison during elections. Can you imagine? How would you feel if you're a Nigerian? How would you feel about Ghanaians at that time if they put Buhari in prison? I trust Nigerians. All hell will break loose, although they've been very nice about it. They are not harassing any Nigerians, even though there are so many Nigerians living in Gambia. Election is coming up in December, and a Nigerian sentenced the man to 3 years in prison, even though we all know that the order came from Jammeh. This woman did not have to obey him. This man that was sentenced, by the way, is a human rights lawyer. The man has more experience than this Nigerian lawyer that is calling herself a judge. And she sentenced the man to prison for demanding for an electoral reform and for protesting the death of another protester. How ridiculous! For those that are wondering why this concerns Nigerians, well, there are so many Nigerians living in Gambia right now that know nothing about this issue. By the way, is a foreigner even allowed to be a judge in Nigeria? So far, Gambians have been nice. They are petitioning the Nigerian government, calling us to come and take our judges peacefully. But if we don't cooperate, honestly, I don't know what will happen. Please, let the Nigerian government intervene in this matter. Jammeh is using Nigerians to assassinate democracy in Gambia. And I've been talking about this now for some weeks. I hope that somebody in the Nigerian government is watching that would intervene before things escalate. But you guys know I don't know much. Guess what? I'm just keeping it real.